We're in Paris, France, with the Museum of Reclaimed Urban Space. And you can see the construction that's happening down here. We're going to put these planters underneath the new construction. So we're kind of building a community garden, working with the train station, kind of beautifying a place where people probably used to park cars. And this is all part of the Grow Me a Garden exhibit happening tomorrow night in Paris, France.
Very good again.